So we're headed to the fourth quarter in this defensive showdown.